are one of the most prominent dynasts in politics. Jyotiraditya Sindhya's father, grandmother, and aunts are all well-known politicians with affiliations to the Congress and the BJP. Sindhya's dramatic exit from the Congress was a long time coming, and it is believed that his royal family may have put him in touch with the BJP top brass to facilitate his entry into the Saffron Party. Let's take a look at the Sindhya family's political journey. Vijayaraje Sindhya. Jyotiraditya Sindhya's grandmother was one of the founder members of Jansangh and the Bharatiya Janata Party. She joined electoral politics in 1957 as a Congress member and won the Guna Lok Sabha seat. She switched to the Jansangh in 1967. It was her lifelong wish that her grandson Jyotiraditya Sindhya would join the BJP. Vijayaraje's daughter Vasundhara Raje Sindhya joined as a member of the BJP National Executive in 1984. She was also elected to the 8th Rajasthan Assembly from Dholpur. She has also served as the Rajasthan Chief Minister. Vasundhara Raje's son, Rana Dushyant Singh, represents the Jhalawar Baran constituency of Rajasthan as a member of the BJP. Vijayaraje's other daughter, Yashodhara Raje Sindhya, moved to New Orleans after her marriage. She returned to India in 1994 and went into formal politics by contesting on a BJP ticket in 1998. She went on to be an MLA for 5 times. She was also a minister in the erstwhile Shivraj Singh Chauhan government. Jyotiraditya Sindhya's father, Madhav Rao Sindhya, became a Lok Sabha MP at the age of 26. Ever since then, he never lost an election and went on to become a 9-term member of the Lok Sabha. In the 1977 election, after the emergency was lifted, he parted ways with the Jansangh and contested from Guna as an independent and won. In the 1980 election, he switched allegiance to the Indian National Congress and won from Guna a third time. But in 1984, he was nominated as the Congress candidate from Gwalior in a last-minute maneuver to defeat the BJP's Atal Bihari Vajpayee, and he won by a massive margin. After that, Sindhya contested from either Gwalior or Guna and won on each occasion. After Madhav Rao's death in a plane crash in 2001, the Guna seat fell vacant. Jyotiraditya Sindhya contested his father's seat during the 2002 bipoll and won by a huge margin. He won the next 3 Lok Sabha elections from Guna but suffered a shock defeat in 2019. He had lost out on the chief ministerial race just a few months before. Differences between him and Chief Minister Kamal Nath were simmering and resulted finally in his exit from the Congress party, with which he had an 18-year-long association.